My name is Christian Rodriguez, and I'm the CEO and co-founder of tradesorg. Tradesorg is a small 15-person technology startup focused on building services and solutions for trade workers like plumbers and electricians so that they can focus on what they're good at, delivering high-quality craftsmanship to their customers, and we can handle everything else for them, ranging from marketing to sales, review and referral management, all the way to billing and operations. We want to take all of the pain of running a business off of their hands so again they can just focus on making their customers happy. The company is based in Austin, Texas, but we actually have a global team and we've been working for Intelliarts basically since day one. And we're incredibly happy with the progress that we've been able to make both as a business and as an engineering organization. So while tradesorg is only about 2 years old, I've actually had a much longer relationship with Intelliarts. I've worked with them across several of my businesses and continue to employ them across those businesses to this day. They're not just engineers for hire. They really are embedded team members, managers, and leaders for the entire organization. And that's really different from what I've been able to find basically anywhere else. I like working with Intelliarts because they're software developers, engineers, problem solvers, managers, and leaders. As a product business focused on a consumer base who is not hyper-technical, we really have to think hard about what's going to provide the best customer experience and user experience for our users. In terms of technical challenges, you know, we have spanned the gamut of what we've needed to deliver, ranging from high-volume, large-scale web crawling and data management to data analytics, natural language processing for chatbots, to just traditional web apps, whether that be, you know, in React for desktop or React Native for mobile. You know, Intelliarts has really been able to deliver what we've needed every single time. I'm excited to see what the future brings, both for my business and for how Intelliarts can continue to support me. As I mentioned previously, you know, I have multiple businesses that have all leveraged Intelliarts for their exceptional leadership and engineering abilities. You know, I really do think of my team at Intelliarts as my core dream team. Today, as we look towards the future, we're thinking a lot about how natural language processing and a semantic understanding of language and of concepts can help us streamline our marketing and sales through chatbots and other forms of automation, but also how location services and mobile development will help us be, you know, at the cutting edge, right where our customers and their customers expect us to be, so that we can continue to provide a variety of innovative tools and solutions to them. You know, Intelliarts really gives us the ability to be responsive and, you know, get ahead of the tide of change as it comes. And so I'm incredibly excited to continue to work with them, you know, for this business and for all of the businesses that I intend to build in the future.